Yo, YouTube, what's going on? It's Thelma White, and I'm back at it again with another vlog. Today is Sunday fun day, and look at the fucking weather, guys. It looks like it wants to rain. So with that being said, we're going four-wheeling today. Marcus is down there with my boy Pika. Mike on the job is going to be pulling up. I'm by myself today. Nicole wasn't really feeling the weather. She's feeling under the weather today, so she decided to stay in and watch Netflix. So I got my trailer, as you guys hear that bitch making mad noise back there. I got my trailer. I'm on my way to my garage. I'm going to get the quad. Once I get the quad up and loaded, guys, we'll go from there. Yeah, I'm fucking driving and vlogging again. I shouldn't be doing it, but I'm doing it. All right, so I'm going to go to the garage, guys. When we get to the garage, you already know, we'll go from there. All right, YouTube, so as you guys probably see, yeah, you can see it. The four-wheeler's back there, we're all loaded up, and we are en route to Jersey City. All right, guys, so we pulled up to the spot. First off, my guy Damien's out here, yo.
What's up, brother?
My boy Mike on the job, we outside. We got some new friends over here. Yo, what's your name, bro?
Aiden.
Yeah. We got Aiden out here. Then we got my boy Marcus. We got Lily, and we got my best friend, Pika. What's up, Lily? Say something for YouTube.
What's up?
I got all my best friends out here today.
What's up?
We're outside. So Pika's about to go take the bike for a ride, bring it in, and I'm going to continue getting ready. And you already know, once we're ready, guys, we'll go from there. So getting ready to pull up. Thank you. never saw that. Good.
That's dangerous. That's dangerous. I ain't never seen that there before. Game, look, pills are blocked off. I don't know why. right here. Yo, that's where you fuck up at. You can't go on an angle, you gotta go straight across it. Cause when you go on an angle, it slides. It slides, you gotta go straight across it. This water's dirty. Lily driving the quad. Whoa!
Ride a bike so you can see her better.
Ride a bike.
I got her turning the ages.
Ash, let me see that. Real quick, I'll be right back. Your back brakes work?
look at him.
Oh shit.
That's Gio.
Oh shit. They even got Mel out here. What the fuck?
Stop playing because I got my electric bike.
Oh shit,
now.
She got her electric bike.
No, this one not.
Oh shit. Evil can even fell. That's Johnny's Grom. This is the electric bike.
Kick that rock.
Yo, you good, bro? Or are you gonna cry on YouTube?
Kick that rock.
Cause you're a little badass.
Gio, look at the camera.
He's like, fuck the camera, I just fell.
Yo, you want your bike?
Fuck that one, bike.
You ride? Oh.
He's bad at the rocks, they all
up. Yo, it's all right, Gio, it's part of the game. What you riding today? That's yours? Nice. Nice. When are you going to get ready to ride that?
I just asked him to try. I like, yo, you going to get another bike? He said, I want to keep both bikes.
That's it, that's how you do it.
He said, I want 7 bikes.
Sheesh.
You should hear how many
girls. We outside. Damn, hella sunk is Gio. You don't need no more sugar, bro. That's it. Take some air out the tire so we're not pulling so much to the left. Radiator's busting. That should be good. If you guys ever wonder why you wheelie and your bike pulls to the left or to the right, it's because your tire pressure's off. So in this case, my bike was pulling to the left, so you gotta take air out of the right tire so it could bring it back this way. If your bike is pulling this way, you gotta take air out your left tire so it could bring it back that way. And until you get that right balance point, the bike will not go straight. So it's a cheat code. That I just did a little turn back there. Thank you. tire is bigger than the other. Think of it with a car. What do you do with a car when you drive with a bigger tire and a small tire?
Yo, white boy.
It was good riding with you today, bro.
Anything,
I got you.
I'm going to be at my shop.
All right. You got, I'll probably pull up afterwards.
All right. Anytime, whenever you want.
You got it, Brody. Take her?
Yeah, I'll take her.
Go ahead, let Pika
cool
take her.
Pika, cool
take her, bro.
Take her.
My antifreeze is still there. You good?
Can I go with you?
Baby, I'm tired. Only because, look, I was just willying.
No, you could sit in the back. And I see that helmet.
You're right. You're right. Huh? But I'm tired, baby. I'm sorry. Oh, boy. Johnny was over here willing, and I couldn't even catch that motherfucker.
12 that shit. You see the scrape on it,
though? Go ahead, pick that shit up. Pick that shit up. Let me see something, yo. Go ahead. That's a smart decision.
You're not even recording
yourself. I know. I ain't busting my ass.
You gotta be on
YouTube. Okay.
Yeah, you gotta let it go.
She
was like, yeah.
It's been 20 years, bro.
Well, all right, you two, there you guys have it. That was today's Sunday fun day. Hope you guys enjoyed the quick little content. We didn't really ride much. We pretty much caught up and enjoyed ourselves. I let Pika and his daughter ride my quad. I got some content in the trails that I hope you guys enjoyed once again. And so yeah, with that being said, drop a like, man. Drop a like, drop a comment. Hit that subscribe button, most importantly. And when you do hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notifications so that you can stay up to date with everything that I post. The weather's changing. It's about to be the end of summer. It's actually September already. What else? So yeah, with that being said, September's here. Jet ski season's coming to an end. So once jet ski season's over, I'll be focusing more on the quads. Me and Nicole's bikes are gonna get sent to the shop so they can get 100% fixed. And yeah, we'll be back in the trails and the mountains doing what we do. So yeah, guys, don't forget, once again, drop a like, hit the comment button, drop a comment, hit that subscribe button, and until next time, guys, peace.